little flurry of runs off Alfredi before he gave way to Sahail. Seen that run rate go up towards the four mark again. Oh, and he's bowled in. This has been an exceptional over from Azhar Mahmood. He's conceded just one run, and he started with a maiden, and he really looks as though he's a thinking young bowler, the way he's changed his pace, and there he produced a beauty to bowl Stuart Williams.
Well, a quality over against Phil Simmons. He bamboozled him, and then he finally got a ball at Stuart Williams and knocked his castle over. Top class over, as Trevor says. Thoroughly deserved a wicket. And Stuart Williams, 75, 130.
Themselves, their ability, their skills. And that's what's happened to Azhar Mahmood.
That's another slow one, and he's got the wicket. Williams came forward too soon there, and Azhar Mahmood took a very simple return catch, but that was a wicket because of the slow ball, which Williams didn't read.
It's disguised so well, isn't it? Look at the way he's kept this, the fingers around the seam. It's more like the kind of delivery Salim Malik bowls, where you think that the ball's coming onto the bat a lot quicker than it does. David Williams, the wicketkeeper, trying to play it a little too early, spooning up a simple catch, but he's done his job. Not too many people expected him to get runs.
So Bishop now gives the strike to Simmons. Here's that appeal by Wazim Akram.